Pignon alors.
Well, he was in the colonies a few years ago. Now that was ugly. Just keep one hand in your purse and you'll be fine. Hmm?
There you are. Le roi des Thunes, Lieutenant La Touche.
Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Sournois à mon goût.
Pourquoi chercher à passer si inaperçu?
Mauvais coup pris par Dieu.
Double time, lads. Graces and fond of tardiness.
Peu de gens honnêtes se tiennent ainsi.
L'air de voler.
Thank you.
peut vous voir, vous savez. Quoi ? Vers le voleur.
Je crois qu'il est temps que je m'éclipse. Discrètement, mais sans tarder.
Vous n'avez pas l'air d'un honnête citoyen.
Les Russes sont chatouillés.
Il me manque un bras, mais j'ai développé mes autres sens, comme celui de l'humour. La preuve, j'ai appris que ma femme m'a trouvé sur son bras. J'ai dû abandonner mon entreprise et venir ici, à la capitale, demander à la couronne pour faire preuve de paiement.
Damn inside, quickly! Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside!
That's enough. He's not here.
Going with you.
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed six?
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
And I'll spare you your life.
The catacombs! He's in the catacombs beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! God, help me!
The devils?
I'll get you right here!
Ah.
son of a... Did I just lose them?